Hello and welcome to the block. Last week, the couples moved into their Brighton townhouses. Now, the pressure's on to get a room finished in just 2 weeks. With a budget of just £25,000 with which to do up their entire house, they'll need to decide how much they're going to spend on their first room. In tonight's show, we'll find out who wins the first room competition.
Hello, I've come to New York to meet the one and only Jennifer Lopez and the stars of her new film, Made in Manhattan. Jennifer Lopez, J-Lo, La Lopez, call her what you like. She stars as a maid who falls for hotel guest Ralph Fiennes. Brit's Natasha Richardson and Bob Hoskins chip in too. Made in Manhattan is a real-life Cinderella story. What fairy tale life did you wish for as a kid growing up in the Bronx?
I think that I wished for, you know, kind of what I'm doing right now was always my biggest dreams.
Our teams will need to use all their ballistic brain power as they must forge a fabulous flame flinger. Using motor power to launch their flaming projectiles, they'll need enough accuracy to send these targets and their opponents' hopes up in smoke. So, hairy hogs, this is it, the big one?
Yes.
Any last-minute nerves?
Yes. Yes.
Are you quite nervous?
Oh, yes.
Really?
I'm nervous now.
Because you know, I mean, this is it. The place in the scrap heap final is at stake.
Yes. Yep.
Get it wrong, it's all over. Not wanting to make you feel any worse or anything.
No, thank you.
Best of luck.
Thanks very much.
So, Thursday night, this is the big one. Are you as nervous as the hogs?
No, I think Bill's doing the worrying for us.
I mean, how determined are you to win this? Does it really matter to you getting to the final?
Yes, no.
No.
Ish.
But as long as it's fun, don't matter, does it?
As long as you're having a good time.
Yeah.
Well, best of luck to both teams. See you later.
Thank you.
Leonardo DiCaprio, Daniel Day-Lewis and director Martin Scorsese are on the way here to London's Leicester Square for the British premiere of Gangs of New York. It's rather cold, but it's rather exciting. Now, Scorsese's leading ladies often appear to be angelic, and they show a slightly dirtier side. Do you think Jenny's got that darker side to her?
Definitely. She's gone dark. Dark. She's seen some dark days, Jenny. So yeah, I think, you know, she's had to dig her way out of many holes and many tough spots.
And she's quite a crafty pickpocket, our Jen. Mm-hmm. Have you ever nicked anything, even from a hotel room by mistake?
Let me say, well, of course everybody's accidentally took a towel or two. I've never been as bold to take like a robe or anything like that, or an ashtray maybe. I don't know. But you know, when you live in hotels, it's inevitable something might fall off the table into your bag.
Just didn't notice till I got home.
Exactly.
A souvenir. Mud might be second nature to the farmers, but Captain Munch is more at home polishing the chrome on his bike. Would you say you're a biker at heart?
I've been riding bikes for legally 32 years now.
Fantastic.
I ride them 7 days a week.
Do you do the whole leather thing, the leather, the trousers?
We're old fashioned, we still wear the black leather jackets and jeans.
You're a bit of a poser at heart, aren't you?
I am, yeah.
Take your glove off for a second. Proper biker, look at that.
Yeah.
Were you just love rather than hate? Was it a kind of hippie thing?
No, I'm right-handed. I could do that one, but I couldn't quite do that one when I was young. So I only ended up with one.
Let me give you a few facts about the Mini. Did you know that Cliff Richard was at number one with Living Doll the year this car was launched? It may only be a small car, but the record for the largest number of students in a Mini is 24. Ouch. And the Mini wasn't just designed for the road, it was designed for the racetrack too. The Mini Cooper, the first British car to win the European Rally Championships in Monte Carlo. And the Mini was loved by many famous people too. All four members of the Beatles owned one, as did Twiggy, Peter Sellers and Lulu. Certainly made her shout. Do you think it's cute?
That's a female word.